This guy participated in this halftime contest and did something impossible. Obviously he won, but he should have been the man of the match.